I'm not a soldier. I'm something much more dangerous. A TV journalist!